In this video, we will show you how to import existing embroidery designs, how to use the convert to curves option, as well as some ways to edit and reuse those existing designs. Old embroidery files or embroidery files purchased by online databases can be a nice source of artwork for your designs. Importing any design is easy. Just use the From File icon and select the design you like. We call embroidery files all files that are meant to be sent to an embroidery machine for production. The software can import all sorts of embroidery formats, for example, JEF, PES, etc. Now we will choose to browse through JEF files. And for this example, we'll import this specific JEF file here. Now you can work as with any other design using all the available tools. For example, we can add a text object. Place the text on a line or on an arc. And using these green handles, you may place it around the design, for example. So when importing an embroidery file, you can easily add new parts and create a new version of that design. Have in mind, though, that the imported embroidery does not consist of normal objects. If you select any design part, you will see under the object properties that they are raw type. This is not a specific type of file, therefore it cannot be manipulated as is. Any normal object that you create has its own properties, and using them, you can change the look of the object. The imported embroidery objects, on the other hand, do not have stitch properties. Still, you can edit the stitches if you like, and perform specific editing tasks. Rotate, slant, resize. When auto density adjust is enabled, the density is automatically updated to match the new size while resizing the object. If you disable this option, the resized object will have the same number of stitches as the original. To fully edit the imported design, you need to convert it into a vector design. To do that, you need to use the Convert to Curves option. The same option is also available under the right-click menu. Now, you can start editing the converted part as you would with any normal design. You can change the stitch type, or you can divide this satin part, add directions if you like, or even change the density, for example. In general, as soon as a design part is turned into a curve object, you can completely change its feel with just a few clicks.